Puerto Ricans emerged from their homes today to find an island utterly devastated by Hurricane Maria. Maria's just the latest in a nasty string of hurricanes that suggest that deadly storms are hitting with more frequency and power. But scientists have upped their game, too, with a new satellite called GOES-16 that produces the most detailed hurricane images ever recorded. Vice News spoke with Mike Stringer, the NOAA engineer who runs the program.
GOES-16 is better than the legacy satellites that are up there previously because it has three times the spectral resolution. In other words, the number of color bands it can see. It has four times the resolution as the legacy satellites and five times the refresh rate of being able to take images. Where the old satellites, they could do a mesoscale, but they had to stop doing everything else. So we can do all of that at the same time. We can look at the clouds and from one time step to the next, see where that cloud is moving and tell how the winds are. Those winds can then be put in the models used to say how that hurricane's gonna move. The other new instrument we have on the satellite is a geostationary lightning mapper. And so this sees all the lightning. And scientists have done some analysis showing when that total lightning count jumps, that's usually a precursor indicator that that storm is getting very severe and could produce severe hail, possibly tornadoes. Another feature that allows us to do, but we're not as focused on right now because of the hurricanes, is to detect fires. We can see fires and hot spots around the country, and we've been able to look at the heat patterns change and follow that direction of that front moving through. In the last about 5 years, on average, there's been $10 billion weather-related disasters. This year before Harvey, I believe the number had been seven already. The estimates on Harvey are tens of billions or even maybe 100 billion. So by creating these programs and getting these satellites up and be able to get the information out quicker to people, they'll be able to protect themselves. And depending on what the type of event is, they may even be able to protect their property.